Yeah. So what if the guy threw a shoe at me? No, I consider it an important step in on the road toward an Iraq that can sustain itself, govern itself, and defend itself. But let me talk about the guy throwing the shoe.